Also tonight, police in Niagara Falls are hunting for a killer. Police say someone shot and killed 28-year-old Cortez Hill, who was found early this morning on Ontario Street. Investigators are looking for two males seen leaving the scene at the time of the shooting. Anyone with information is asked to call the Falls Police at 286-4553.